We're about to go through an 800 metre tunnel that goes under a big hill. It's just for pedestrians. They dug a tunnel for pedestrians, which is pretty surprising. And for scooters. See you on the other side. Oh, it's a beautiful path.
This is lovely, isn't it? This is a bit of an antidote. You're falling in. Thank you. dad.
Yeah. It's a beauty, isn't it? The roof's falling in. There are goats up on the hill with bells on them. Thank you. Yeah. Hear lots of dogs barking. We've just walked past a couple of hunters in the paddock. Lots of gum trees in front of a very posh house. Looks like a farm road, doesn't it? There's a farm shed up ahead there.
You saw the Camino sign, didn't you?
Yeah. Every town we come into has this ancient churches. Some of them you can go into. Doesn't look like you can go into this one. There's our hotel in San Miguel de Meruelo. It says Camino de Santiago. We are off the main road, hooray. We've reached Borrego. This is Güemes, and we've just stopped at this little place by the wayside to drink a huge cup, a grande of descafeinado coffee.
Why? Are we happy about that? Because this morning...
And there's a piece of toast coming too.
This morning we had to get up without coffee and walk for 7 kilometres.
It was cruel and unusual punishment for Pauline. Mm-hmm.